So I've been using a GoPro on and off for the last few years, but I've never actually done anything with the dive footage. This video, I've compiled all my dive footage up until the end of 2018. Check it out, let me know what you think.
Thank you.